the Red Devils travel to the championship outfit for their Carabao Cup quarter-final clash. And Mourinho has recalled Henrikh Mkhitaryan to the bench for the tie, with the Armenia international frozen out in recent weeks. Zlatan Ibrahimovic also starts for United, replacing Romelu Lukaku up top. Speaking ahead of the clash, Mourinho said, "We need to take the game really seriously, but I'm going to make a few changes and it's possible Miki is involved." The winner of Bristol City vs United will join Arsenal and Manchester City in the semi-finals of the Carabao Cup. Chelsea or Bournemouth will also make the final four. The disruption is hugely inconvenient for United, who will have wanted to arrive at their destination by early afternoon in order to prepare for a tricky cup quarter-final. It echoes disruption suffered by United when travelling to games in recent years, particularly fixtures away to West Ham United and Tottenham Hotspur after they were delayed travelling to the grounds. Many of United's first-choice players have made the journey, with manager Jose Mourinho refusing to gamble too readily against championship opponents. These included Romelu Lukaku, Paul Pogba, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Marcus Rashford and Anthony Martial, showing how United are not underestimating an opponent deep in the race for promotion to the Premier League. Bristol City vs Man United lineups: Jose Mourinho names side for Carabao Cup.